Remember, your mama's too cheap to buy candy on Halloween? Y'all cut them lights off. Cut them lights off and shut the fuck up. We ain't even supposed to be home right now. Man, give me a piece of that goddamn candy now. Christmas was another fucked up holiday. Your father waited till 3 o'clock in the morning, he drunk as hell trying to put a bike together. And we ain't never got no fucking tools over our house. Daddy, they said you need a screwdriver. Goddamn screwdriver. Look at the kitchen, bring me a butter knife. You ever go to a brother's house, all the knives bent up at the tip? You can't even cut your food straight. You fuck around, circle back, stab your own goddamn self in the chest. You ever rode a bike tight with a butter knife? You get home, you done tore the motherfucker up already. You don't appreciate shit. Now put it back in the garage, you ain't gonna ride it no goddamn more. I couldn't ride it in the first place, you cheap bastard. See, and white folks, they'll put a motherfucker, they put their old folks in the old folks' home. You never go for black folks. We'll never put our folks in the old folks' home. You'll go for a brother's house, he'll have a hospital bed in the middle of the front room. Who is that? Oh, that's Big Mama. She gonna be with us for a while. She work her old ass up. Hey, is you Earlene, little boy? I don't even know Earlene. And don't your mean grandmama live forever. Your good grandmama die early. Your mean grandmama just hang the fuck on. That's it. What is she eating to live that goddamn long? Every year, ooh, the Lord done blessed me with another year. I see, shit. They always let her evil ass say the prayer at Thanksgiving, hungriest fucking day of the year. She praying for shit that ain't necessary. You hungry as hell, this bitch is going on and on. Sweet Jesus, thank you so much for this food you done placed here before us, Lord. Thank you for the farmer that rolls up every morning and he plowed the field. Thank you for the rain and bitch, hurry the fuck up now. Cause your old ass gotta eat baby food, trying to fuck everybody's holiday up, shit. You ever see little kids when the Thanksgiving prayer be too long? She's taking too long! When is she gonna die like you said, Daddy? I don't know. She's been around since I've been around. I don't know. And black folk may not have enough rooms in our house, but goddammit, we'll put some beds in the rooms we do got. Oh, black folk can put some beds in a room. Bunk beds, corner groups, a let-out couch, a pallet. How the fuck you make a bed out the floor? Mama, where I'ma sleep? Get your blanket and sheet and lay it down on the floor. That's a pallet. It looked just like the fucking floor to me, Mama. How the hell I'ma be 4 years old with a bad back? This some bullshit here. Everybody get a bed but me. And your grandmama had them high-ass beds over her house. Get in the bed, bitch. I cannot reach that high. Fuck around, get a nosebleed trying to get up that goddamn high. Everybody got that one crackhead cousin too, don't they? Don't act like it's just me. Fuck y'all. Everybody got a cousin on that shit. Now, you love them, but you don't trust them in your house. Every time that motherfucker come over, it's always somebody assigned to watch their ass, huh? Now, you know Junebug coming over. It's your turn. It's your turn. Everywhere he go, you got to go. Where you going, Junebug? I'm going upstairs to lay down for a while. Motherfucker, me too. I'm sleepy too. Now, move. He get his ass out of jail. He always end up staying with your grandmama. She call you every week with the shit he done done. That goddamn Junie done stole my VCR. He done stole my VCR.